Plans are in place to relocate a polar bear, who made a surprising visit hundreds of miles from its usual habitat in Russia. The bear will show you climb the shore in the country's far eastern peninsula. You see it there rising out of the water. Reports say the bear looked exhausted, and people in the town did give him or her some fish. Greenpeace says the bear may have lost its bearings while drifting on ice. A rescue effort should happen shortly.